So let us take up another question. And the question is, if n is defined as factorial 1 plus factorial 2 plus factorial 3 up to factorial 100, then we need to find the value of fractional part of n by 5, where these brackets, they represent fractional part function. Now what I'll do is, I'll put the value of n. So I'll need to find fractional part of n by 5, and I'll write it as factorial 1 plus factorial 2 plus factorial 3, and it goes up to factorial 100, divided by 5. Now what I'll do is, I'll split it in two parts. So I'll write it as factorial 1 plus factorial 2 plus factorial 3 plus factorial 4 divided by 5 and plus factorial 5 plus factorial 6 plus factorial 100 divided by 5. Now for the second case, factorial 5, factorial 6, factorial 7, factorial 100, all of them, they'll have 5 inside, right? Because it's the product of first 5 numbers, it's the product of first 6 numbers. So 5 will get cancelled every time, and this expression is nothing but an integer. So this is an integer. And we know that fractional part of x plus k, where k is an integer, is simply fractional part of x. So what I'll do is, I can simply write it as, it is fractional part of factorial 1 plus factorial 2 plus factorial 3 plus factorial 4 divided by 5, and which is 1 plus 2 plus 6 plus 24 divided by 5, and which in this case is 33. When 33 is divided by 5, so this is 6 plus 3 by 5. Now its integral part is 6 and its fractional part is 3 by 5. So answer to this question is simply 3 by 5.